Hi, Chuck. How are you? Hey, single in the suburbs. Inner beauty out. Hey. Hey, Motown girl. Match making Uno today. Welcome everyone. Yes, it's Matchmaking Uno today. I'm Tana Gilmore and my business partner, Kelly Fisher. She's all getting dolled up. She's getting her hair done today. We're traveling this weekend to New York. So, you know, I'll be going later on this week to get my hair done. So, you know, this is a process for us. Hey, Inner Beauty Out, how are you guys today? Welcome to Lunch Scope with the Duo. I am Tana Gilmore, one half of the Matchmaking Duo. Kelly Fisher is the other half. Hello, Interviewed Out. Thank you so much. As you know, this is Lunch Scope with the Duo. We meet every Wednesday at 12:30 Eastern Standard Time. And we are certified relationship coaches, life coaches, and professional matchmakers. So welcome, welcome, welcome. We are live. Well, I am live in our Charlotte office. Thank you. Hey, Johnson 512. Thank you for joining us. Thank you so much. The song, All I Want for Christmas Is You, that song has been playing nonstop in heavy rotation, you know, all season. And so, you know, it made me think today about the amount of clients that come to us and say, you know, I want this to be my last Christmas single. I'm so tired of being alone. And all I want for Christmas is a man. Thank you for inviting followers, Motown girl. I appreciate that. So, all I want for Christmas is a man, or I just want, you know, all I want for Christmas is a woman this year. So, you know, we want this to be your last year single, your last Christmas single. So just because you're single this year, we don't want you to fall in the holiday woes of, you know, of, you know, being in a rut for Christmas and all the other holidays and New Year. We want you to declare it this year. So all I want for Christmas is you. That can very well happen. And so one of the things that I wanted to talk, I'll just be on for a few minutes today, because we got a ton of work to do, as we'll be taking off a couple of days during the holiday. But we, again, we hear this so often, and we want you to declare it. So declare it today that this is your last Christmas single. So how many of you are going to declare it today? So I want to see. And tell us what you're having for lunch. I didn't ask you that. We always kind of ask what you're having for lunch. So let us know what you're having for lunch. Single in the suburbs. I had, guess what? Tacos. without the shell. So I had a bowl of chicken and cheese and, salsa. So we're trying to cut back on carbs this season. We're trying to take it down. Surprise, surprise. So Inner Beauty Now, so you claimed it. That's right. So we want you to, hey, Jules Night Nurse. Hey, thank you for joining us. So again, I'm Matchmaking Uno today. Kelly's out getting all dolled up and getting her hair done. So we're traveling again this weekend. Hello, hello, Jules. I see you, girl. I see you. She's out doing that. So again, we're traveling to New York this weekend for a few days. We have some media interviews and stuff, but today we're talking about being single and the woes of being single. And we don't want you to fall into that holiday blues, this season. We want you to declare that this is your last season being single. And we want you to, everything that you do from today on is intentional. Intentional. So when you walk out the door, make it intentional. We want you to look your best. We want you to feel your best. We want you to feel confident. We want you to smile. We want you to make eye contact. All of those things we want you to do, because we want you to put your best foot forward for 2016. Yes, in the name of Jesus. Yes, 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 yes. So we speak it. And you know, for those of you who are Christian on the line, faith without works is dead, right? That's scripture. That's scripture. So we want you to be intentional. Right, right, right. So again, we want you to be intentional in everything that you do. And so again, this year is your last year I love the emojis. This is your last year being single. So another thing is we want you to be optimistic and just believe it. You know, it's sometimes it's challenging for us as coaches and matchmakers when we get someone that comes in and they feel somewhat defeated. And so that's real tough because we can only be as successful as you believe we can. So we're a team. And so we need you to be on board. We're rooting for you. We're optimistic. We believe that you will find somebody. So we believe that there is somebody out there specifically designed just for you, just waiting for you. But you have to be intentional. So you have to be available. You have to be approachable. That's right. Get out of the funk because it doesn't get you anywhere. For those holiday parties that you're going to this year, we want you to put on your best dress. And ladies, we've said this a bazillion times, that black dress, not this year. So we want you to find a red dress, find a blue dress, find a dress with some color, maybe even a flattering pattern. That's right. Hey, JQ Avar, thanks for joining us. Because guess what? And for the ladies here, men don't remember the black dress with the one shoulder, the black dress with the strappy back. They don't care about that. They don't remember it. So they will remember the one who had on the yellow dress or the one who had on the red dress. So we say that all the time. We have a short black dress or our best black dress for every holiday function or every holiday party. They don't remember it because it'll be a bazillion other black dresses. So we want you to be different. Right, he's not going to say, "Oh, you know, the one with the knee length or the A-line or the sheath dress." They don't get as specific and detailed as we do. So we want you to, thank you, Motown girl. So we want you to find a bad red dress, find a yellow dress, a blue dress, something that's sexy, something that's flattering, form-fitting, right? But not trashy. So yes, confident and sexy, single in the suburbs. Yes. So we want you to look fly. We want you to feel fly and feel fierce. And for those of you who have taken our attraction magnet class, Spanx is a great thing, girl. Spanx is a great thing. And for those of you who, we always recommend Soma products, by the way. So Soma products are great for our undergarments. They hold in, they suck in, they curve where you need curves. So for all of you out there, go to Soma, order online, get the leotard. It's great. But yeah, we want you to look fly. We want you to be happy. We want you to be approachable. And we don't want you to just sit on the wall either. So when you go to these gatherings, we want you to approach somebody. So introduce yourself. Hi, my name is Tana. How are you? You know, and just say how you know them, or if you were a guest, I'm a guest of blah, blah, blah. And then just start asking questions. Start asking open-ended questions so it creates dialogue. So that's what we want you to do. It's all about being intentional. And so if you say that this is your last year being single, it is your last year being single. But you can't do things previous, you can't do the same thing that you've done before. You're gonna have to do some things differently. So, with that being said, how's that challenge going that we challenged you with December 1st? How's the challenge, ladies and gentlemen, to think outside the box, to give somebody a second chance? That 30-day challenge, we're halfway through. How's it going? Let's hear. So, thank you for the hearts. I so appreciate it. Thank you. So we do. We want you to be intentional. You're still working on it, as long as you're still working on it, girl. We appreciate it. We appreciate it. So just keep working at it. It's halfway through December. Again, we want you to go out. We want you to meet someone. Hello, Antonia Shawnee. Hello. Thank you for joining us. So we want you to be intentional. And again, don't lose focus. Do not lose focus. You know, with everyone has someone, why am I going? We don't want you to think like that at all. Just know that you are single, you are fly, you are fierce, and there is a reason why you're at this party. You never know who you may meet. You never know who someone is going to bring. So we don't want you to miss the opportunity. As you always hear the matchmaking duo say, we're all about creating your own opportunities. You can't just sit there and expect for things to just come to you. Again, it doesn't work like that. This is a new day. Hey, pretty girl. Hey, how are you? So yeah, you can't just wait for things to happen. It just doesn't. So again, you have to be intentional. You have to create the opportunity. And then when you're having conversation with someone at a holiday party, stall. Again, stall. You want to stand there. You want to smile. You want to ask more questions to again extend the conversation. And always close with, "I'd love to keep in touch with you." I'd love to continue this conversation another time. You know, because again, you don't want to take up the whole night with somebody because there could be some other people. So again, we want you to, we call it the close. I'd love to keep in touch with you. And so again, we want you to be able to do that this year. Again, we do not want you to think, well, you know, I'm the only one with without kids. I'm the only one without anybody. We get this all the time, you know, X amount, you know, I'm this age and I'm still single. So what? So what? We have to mimic that voice. That's right. That's right. Yeah, we talk about that voice all the time, right? So that's our Heather voice. As if you've taken our attraction magnet class, you'd know all about Heather. Heather light as a feather. And the voice is like this. Hey, how are you? So that's a light voice because, again, it's light, it's fun, it's airy. We want you to be able to use those voice inflections when you're out meeting because you don't want to appear that you're bitter, that you're sad, that this is a very difficult time for you, even though it may be, but we don't want you to appear that way. This was so right. Oh God, I'm so happy. Good for you. So again, if we can touch one person, you know, that's what we're here for. If this was for one person, we've done our job and that's all that we care to do. So again, we want you to, You need that reminder consistently too. Yes, we do. And because we're always rooting for love. Just so you know, we are always rooting for you. We're always rooting for love. And we just want you all to be happy. We believe in love. There's no greater feeling on this earth than love. Point blank. That's how we feel. And so we want everyone to experience what we've experienced and what we're currently experiencing because it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. So again, just remember, put your best dress on, put your best foot forward, come ready and armed with conversation, come ready and armed to flirt, come ready and armed to be fabulous and fierce. And wear the red dress, the blue dress, the yellow dress, the dress with the flattering pattern, not a busy pattern because you don't want to look too busy. But, you know, be prepared. Wear your heels, ladies. If we hear one more time about the flats, we are going to come through this periscope. Put those flats away. And let me tell you why you want to wear some heels. So I understand they may not be comfortable. They're not designed to be comfortable. Pretty hurts, right? Pretty hurts. So, yay! Go buy your red dress, girl. So heels make a woman feel feminine. Make a woman feel sexy. And so what we have been told, no flats, what we've been told, they make your calves look amazing, amazing. And when you look amazing, you feel amazing. And so, and that exudes through your conversations, through your walk, through your talk. And so we want you to be able to feel your best, especially during the holiday. Again, this is your last holiday, right? This is your last holiday being single. And so we want you to declare it. Any questions for you all? From you all? What's up? What's up? What's up? Any questions? Yes, work on your confidence. And remember, shoulders back, head up. I mean, you own that room. You're walking, you're owning it, just like that, right? So we want you to own it. And it's not about gloating, you know, it's not about being conceited. It's all about confidence. And so, again, I think we've shared this before. So what our schedule looks like typically in a week, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, we are screening matches for our clients all day. That's all we do is we screen. And we may go through, I don't know, 200-ish a day, Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. So we're coaching on Thursday and Friday. And sometimes in the evening. So sometimes we work 7 days a week, y'all. You just don't even know the grind over here. So anyway, so the one thing, and when we drill, and this is for our female clients. So when we're talking to these men, we ask very detailed and specific questions, you know, so tell us what's most attractive to you on a woman. I mean, and most men are physical. They are. So they may say, you know, her hips or her waist or whatever, but the majority, when we do a survey, the majority say her confidence. And so if we haven't left you with anything else today, we want you to be left with, be confident in who you are, know who you are, own it, and be proud. It doesn't matter what size you are. It doesn't matter at all. It doesn't matter if you got a role here, but I got several roles. I got several cellulite, whatever. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. So if you own it and you feel cute, you are cute, right? Again, our quote in our book, Relationship Do-Overs, if you look boring, you probably are. So again, thank you all. And remember, what's happening in New York? Oh, we have media interviews. We're meeting with our Essence family. Those of you who don't know, we write for Essence in their love and relationship section every other Tuesday. So we're meeting with our, we go up and we meet with them every year. Well, several times a year, but we're meeting with them. We have some other interviews going on this holiday season, just for about four, we'll probably be there for about 4 days or so. So we love, you know, we go to New York at least, and I don't know, maybe four times a year. Kelly's originally from New Jersey, so she goes up a lot more than I do. But we go up there a lot. We do a lot of media and stuff like that. So we have some great things happening in 2016. So we need more matchmaking in New York. Well, New Jersey, we need matchmaking everywhere. We need love everywhere. So we're excited to be there. So just stay tuned for what we have going on in 2016. And, you know, we'll be posting on our blogs. We'll be posting on our social media. So please look out for that. And that's all I have. And remember, this is your last year single. All right? Thank you. Bye.